stuff about Bailey on a personal level.
What does that have to do with me?
Nothing has to do with you.
Oh, you're saying like the other stuff.
What has to do with you?
No, that's what I was like. I was like, what is that?
What are you talking about? What, I need to tell you something that has to do with you?
No, I'm saying, why haven't you talked to me about all the stuff that's going on? Like, because like, I know of it. Like, what, I know what he walked into the room with and like what Bailey was saying. And so like, I know
who
shit.
Who walked into the room?
Enzo. When Bailey was like, I know people have been saying that you're going after her. And Enzo was like, I don't know. I heard. I don't know. And he came out and was all frazzled about that. So I was like, huh, I wonder when Danny's going to talk to me about that. And then you just have it. And I was like, huh.
Well, you know it all anyway, so. All
right.
I just said to you literally 5 minutes ago that he was like all wigged out about it.
I know.
What would you like to know?
No, nothing.
Ask away.
I don't have anything to ask.
Why? I know everything. I'm going to slap you.
I can't even believe this guy's in this house.
No, I was in bed for a while. No, I didn't take a nap. I just was fucking rolling around in bed until
you're in
the
juju room, you know. That's what it is. That's
probably why.
You're in the fucking juju room.
You look wide awake. You were eating rice when you were sleeping.
I thought it was fucking wet fucking paper. I was like, what the fuck is this, yo?
Ian came out. I don't think you look awake because Ian came out here and called me forlorn.
For who? Forlorn. Forlorn.
He called me. He said, "You look forlorn."
Everyone left me.
If someone told you that you look forlorn, what do you think he means?
Forlorn.
Forlorn. Right.
Mm-hmm.
Forlorn.
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 That's not a word.
He said that to me, and I was like, I don't know how to say it back to it.
You've been warned. You've been forewarned?
Forlorn. It's sad.
Oh, it's sad? You look sad.
Yeah, he said I look sad.
Yeah. Sad.
Yeah, but when does he ever do that? Facetious?
But it's like a deep in thought sad.
You look forlorn.
Yeah, I was fucking super sad. But now you walked out. Yeah. I feel kind of good.
I look pre-warned.
What? What are you talking about?
When you eat again, I don't understand how this kid stays so ripped up.
What if
at any time?
The worst foods, too.
What have I eaten today?
Didn't you have the rice?
Okay.
That fucking that rubbery steak that I made.
Wrong.
Christmas
didn't touch it.
Did.
Didn't touch that shit.
Yeah.
I had rice and vegetables.
That was